Josh, how nice was it to finally break through again, get that second sack?
Tough, of course, but I mean, does it kind of help a little bit to know how many guys you have coming back and how promising next year is going to be for you guys? I just ask, are you excited about the future of this team and what they can be down there?
Yeah, of course. We got a lot of talent, like, especially young guys. I'm not worried about talent-wise. It's just the whole season, how we finish the games, you know? Starting slow all the time. That's pretty much the biggest thing.
Can you use this as motivation in the offseason?
Definitely.
Which guys did you learn the most from in the defense?
Probably the linebackers and four linebackers. You know what I mean? Especially as far as high season tackle.